chosen and booked your entertainer, you want to be confident that this will be the best party yet. Here's a few handy tips that really help them do the best show possible. Book your show to start at least 30 minutes after the guests are invited to arrive. This means your performer can start straight away and no latecomers miss out. It's a great idea to highlight the party venue with some easy-to-see decorations. Some entertainers will bring a lot of equipment, so having a car space close to the entrance helps them get everything inside without much delay. The ideal room for your show is neither too cramped or too spacious. A good area allows for everyone to be comfortably spaced, with room for the performer at the front. Avoid busy thoroughfares or bathrooms. While some performers can work outside, most prefer an indoor area, giving them a predictable environment with fewer unexpected interruptions. The secret to a great kids' show is minimal distraction. Have an area prepared that's free of toys, music, food, and chatter. If the kids have nothing in their hands, there will be nothing to distract them. The idea of having a house full of wandering children is definitely daunting. You can help show them where to be to enjoy the show by simply putting a rug or carpet down. And don't forget some chairs for the grown-ups. A good show will easily hold the interest of the kids, but occasionally younger children can get restless. You may find the toddlers are a little too keen to be part of the show. This can distract everyone from the fun and create unexpected trip hazards. The easiest way to avoid this is to have the kids under four to sit with an adult to watch the show. This really helps everyone stay focused on the fun.